Howdy. Sorry, still settling in. I know I'm starting a bit late today. Today will probably be a pretty short stream. Had some technical difficulties on our Minecraft server that had to get straightened away and had to make dinner and stuff. So we did Caterpillar. What is next? Okay, yeah, so in the real world, we saw a little bit of the stuff that happened, I guess while we were doing the Carpenter and Walrus? Who's this? Oh. Why can I look at him specifically, but not the other? Is this fellow important? Well, anywho, let's get the heck out of here.
This guy's half.
What's she done this time? Indecent exposure, cockfighting, abusive language. Sign out if you can.
And he just keeps on talking without making any sounds. Oh, hello, kitty. Okay. Oh. I like this. This is spooky. I don't have full control of the camera, though, and that sucks. I want to get a better look at these guys. I'm not seeing cells better. I guess we just have to keep going forward. Can't open any of these doors, or even look into them. Okay, is this dripping with blood? Oh, are these meat walls? Is this supposed to be like meat? I hear like writhing. I see these little tentacles. Well then. Okay. We're still in our real world outfit. More teeth to upgrade it. Card bridge. Okay, you're the pig. Where is the pig? Thank you. get closer to the pig. Just continuing. I mean, it sounds like he's right over here, Bounce. Oh. Is he a spectral pig? He is a spectral pig. Oh, I'm glad I remembered that.
Affections, creepy sort, touching me, told Papa to never invite him to tea again.
Papa? Whoa, almost fell. Again. There we go. I hear another pig. It's another spectral pig. Spectral snout. What did that do? There. No problem. Was that all? Here's a golden tooth. I actually really don't like being here. Bunny over there. Okay, we have some healy flowers. And we have a bunch of platforms up there. Oh, another of these. Okay, so this one moves the front one. Oh, that's weird. Yeah, I don't know. So does this one move? So it starts closing slowly on its own. So I don't think putting the bunny on this one will keep it open even. Yeah, it's going to close at the same speed regardless. So, do I need to put the bunny over here? Go press that button, and then get on this little platform? Maybe? Yeah, let's try it. Hey, what's the worst that can happen? Okay, we are on the platform, if only just barely. There's no way we can... Huh. Are we just totally screwed? Okay. We're totally screwed. There has to be something I'm missing, though. Or maybe we do just need to do it a lot quicker. Yeah, we'll have to try that. Okay, the bunny is down. The door is open. I don't think I can do this, but... Hurry, hurry, hurry. Let me up. Let me up! Oh, I could have blown up the rabbit early. That's probably what I have to do. Okay. We'll get it. So if we put this here. Go press this button, jump on that platform. Okay, we blew it up early. Yes, we did it. Celebrate. Jeez, it really got me there. Yes. So, what does this do? Oh, okay. Those cards. Then this all collapses? I don't. Okay. Yeah, put a bunny there, I realize. I see the pig. What's that floating over there, though? Is that what we're trying to get? Oh, I guess so. It's a memory or a bottle or something. A bottle. Whew. Let's just take it slow. to now. What? Oh my. Okay. The card disappeared for a moment. Are we going to slide down? Yeah. Wait, I'm not really supposed to get all the way over there, am I? Is this a new outfit? Yeah. We're red now and hardy. I'm not supposed to hit these things, right? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what they're. Oh, maybe I am supposed to hit those things and just not these ones. Oops. Let's try and hit one. Yeah, okay. I'm big dumb. I like the sliding, but it's a little bit, harder than it looks. Whoa. Oh, I can get a better look at the new outfit. I like it.
Back to admire your handiwork, returning to the scene of the crime.
It had to be done, Cat. You said so yourself. You and this Red Queen cannot both survive. She is a cancer in your body. Excise her or perish.
Well, she was the face of evil in the heart of darkness.
She didn't treat you too well last time, lost your head as I recall.
She was completely deranged. You picked up her crown, but now you've put it down. You must speak to her, what's left of her anyway.
Queensland. Whoa. Okay, that's just gone now. Go down there. There's a tooth down there. Crap. Am I going to regret this? This tooth. Again, I feel like I'm presented with multiple ways to go, but... Okay, I know I'm missing a tooth behind me. I'm fine missing a couple of teeth. Oh! Was easy. thought from music it'd be the earliest one of those big guys that throw stuff. What is that? A little flying guy. There's a pen this way? Oh, there's a snout. Okay, let's go that way. Oh. No! Okay, that was really close.
I do support the monarchy, in principle.
Oh, they're a little
I'm sure
things.
The queen is very good at what she does, whatever that is. But is she not a person, just like ourselves?
A person. Undead card guards. None of them with projectile weapons this time. Yet. Ow. Oh. They're pretty fast. Wow, they all drop gold teeth. Gonna be able to upgrade something in no time. We could actually upgrade our teapot. Sure. Fight some undead chess pieces. Okay, platforms.
The Red Kingdom's in ruins, but you're no better off.
When you defeated her, I tried to reclaim the castle, but I was set upon by her monstrosities. The malignant royal bitch still reigns.
I'm here to petition her. I must get inside.
The only way in is through me. Sacrifices must be made.
Those who say so usually mean they should be made by others.
Cynicism is a disease. It can be cured. Once inside, beware of the outsized killer who patrols her domain. Never confront him. He is invincible. Now cut me loose. I'll show you the meaning of sacrifice.
So there's a big boy in there who's invincible. That's what I took from that. But let's definitely go this way. I hear that pig. A picnic basket. So we'll go throughout keyhole. We can make this. Okay. Hello. Guess we have to go back the way we came. Seems like a I don't know if I can jump up there. Am I not supposed to go this way to get back? Okay. I feel like that was a little bit close, but so we cut this guy down, and there's an outsized something or other on the other side. Oh. Well, sorry, dude. Looks so weird. Death is that way. I think I agree. Down here, there's a house. Okay, surely we'll be able to go that way after we go in here.
Every picture tells a story. You wouldn't tolerate a book without pictures when you were a girl.
Does that picture tell a story? Oh, I hear that pig. House where? Down there? Oh, let's keep going. Oh, there's a pig down there? There's a pig somewhere out here. Is the pig how we get in that house? Oh, okay. There's a floaty. Okay, I was with time. Oh. Yeah, the pig must be further this way. Oh, it's right there. Oh. Okay. Oh. I don't know if that'll last long enough.
No bearskin rug before the hearth. No deer antlers on the wall. No taxidermic abominations in the house. Demeans the creature's dignity.
How do I get back? So, we can go down here and get a bottle. Sure. Yeah, bottle. Oops. I really like the kind of creepy music here. Wait, so what did pulling this chain do? Go back to the other side? Well, I didn't open that. Oh, okay. What was that strange sound? Is that big thing that we're supposed to avoid maybe making that sound? Death is that way. Cool. Let's go. Oh, it's down here. This looks like a room where a fight should happen. Pretty sure it told us not to fight this one, so is that an option? No, that's not an option.
I'm an idiot. Don Quixote had a better chance with his windmills, and without risk of decapitation.
A prudent exit is no less so for being hasty.
Prudent exit? Yeah, I know I need to exit enough. Oh, it's open now. No, please don't make me have this camera angle the whole time.
Weapon's intended function is almost beside the point. Ultimately, it's only as good as the person who wields it.
All right. I'm ready to run again. I think.
The Queen's Guardian rarely leaves his filthy lair. But you're special.
Oh, is he gonna come in like through this wall or something? I'm special. Thank you, bud. I can't see. Okay. Come on. And we jump. Can he jump?
Fine. Ignore her pledge to decapitate intruders only at your peril.
Yeah, I'm going. Can I put the bun on this? Yes. Okay, big platform. That way? This way is a pig sound. This one, we have to put the rabbit, right? Really put me all the way back here? Okay. Sure, whatever. Okay, it's looking a lot prettier in here now. Don't tell me the executioner's gonna follow me in here though. Move the pawn along the chessboard. The opposite pawn mirrors your movement. Complete the chess puzzle by getting both pawns to their goal at the same time. Rooks will block your path. Avoid knights, they'll kill you. Within 5 moves, okay. Think about this. Okay, so the first one. Oh, is this not it? Was that our goal? Okay. I did not understand. Block our path, right? They don't kill us. Oh, there wasn't even a knight in that one. was that again. Okay. Where is this pig? Oh, it's right there.
Room is little more than a cage, a prison by another name. I despise concealment of any kind.
Yep, I hate concealment. Yeah, I hear ya. Come chase me down this hallway.
Look for the queen, but remember, she also has eyes for you.
What is this? A key. Oh, okay, Alice and a bottle of gin.
Born in the wrong century, I was, Alice. Picture me, Madame Blanche, netting away as deserving heirs. Roll from the gate. Oh, those were good days.
What? I don't know if it's Alice that's insane or if just everyone in her life is also insane. Oh, a bottle. There's a pig afoot. So, bad times room. I hear the executioner. Well, that's new. Stab him in the heart on his back. Ow. Well, it made a squishy sound, so maybe. Oh. Okay, another one of these. Oh. Take all these guys down. I can't handle a big guy with them still here. Something teeth to upgrade something else. Hey.
A perfect guest does not overstay. A perfect guest stays home.
A perfect guest does what? Okay, so there's my snout. So we have to get there. Rabito. Oh, damn you. Okay, let's try that again. It doesn't go up high enough. Understanding. Oh, it's because I was standing on it for so long. Okay. I'm heavier than the old rabbit.
Lovely service. Beautiful music. Closed caskets. Though I'm told your sister could have shown to advantage. The flames never got to her.
So here's the thing that I hate a little bit about the camera in this game. Sometimes when it switches from those fixed camera angles, like, I think it tries to be helpful by having you continue, like if I'm holding down W, to continue moving forward in the direction that I want to move, instead of, like, normally it's absolute. So if I have my camera facing this way, W will always move towards this wall. Yeah, W always moves where the camera's facing. And so if I'm walking into somewhere and the camera moves, I instinctively change which button I'm pressing to whatever corresponds to the new direction I want to go. But there's like a second or so that it, I think, still has it using the previous camera angles, so if people who are just holding down the button continue going in the direction they expect. You know, so you don't end up with, like in Resident Evil games, how you can walk into a room, and if the camera angle is like opposite of the one you just came from, then you might accidentally just immediately leave the room. but it's if I let go of the movement key, it should not do it anymore. It should use whatever the actual movement for that room is. Oh wait, can I tea kettle this? Okay, bunny. No. Alrighty. Have a floating car baby. Two of them. Okay. Okay, we took out the little guys. Now we can kill these ones at our leisure. Thank you. platforms? Where do, oh, what's this way? Lever. Oh, okay, I see. I need to go back down here. Oh, it's covered in babies. Give me one sec, guys. I just got a ping for work, so one moment. I have no idea what that was. Cannot find where that notification was from in Slack.
To the royal guards of this realm, we are all victims in waiting.
Where are you? Oh, he was right there on that ledge, wasn't he? Okay, but
be afraid now.
Do I actually have to fight him now? Goodness, there's this little ledge here. Well, those armored guys can really haul butt when they need to. Oh, come on, big guy, kill these little ones. Work for me. Kettle that way. Yeah, I see. Oh. What? Oh, I just can't quite hit it from back there. Okay, I have to be closer. Kettles out. It's tea time. I still missed. Sure. These little tongues. Are they tongues? Oh, okay, yeah, there's just little tongues crawling up out of the floor. What? Yeah, I don't even know what, I couldn't tell what changed. I guess maybe we should go and put them. Oh, okay. Chain. confused, because on the other side of this keyhole, then we... Like, I realize we're going to have to put our rabbit down on one of those weighted platforms, but... I feel like that's not what it was talking about. Oh, we can't go back the way we came from. Yeah, okay. I got it, game, I got it. I think maybe we missed another bunny thing over there, though. So, okay, surely I did this the other way around. Bunny. So there's something up there, a bottle, I assume. No! Dang it. Oh, I have to get up there. Okay, we can do this. Oh, that's why, because that... Let's see. I wonder if I can... I'll time this better. We did it. I got a bottle that I don't know what good that is. Oh, to get up higher. Okay. Is funny. Okay. Gotta go this way to get to the target. Oh. Whew. in time. Probably because we have that upgraded pepper mill. Oh, I have enough teeth. I have enough teeth. Excuse me. I wasn't ready for that.
Reflection sometimes exposes more reality than the object it echoes.
Okay, let's upgrade our hobby horse.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, more chess puzzle. This time with a knight. Screwed up. I could skip? No, let's try again. Gotta use my brain here. Oh wait, I'm on red, so I'm trying to get to the red one. Okay. Yes. Awesome. That was actually a pain. Why do all the bottles of gin have my name, like, on a name tag on them? Follow this way, flower, evil. This way. Whoa, the Doom Train! It's here. Please tell me I'll get to actually fight the train. That would be amazing.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Okay, I just have to survive. I'm not gonna worry about fighting because there's just gonna be more that spawn if I start killing them. Wait, so where else can I go? Oh, there must be, like, platforms that are invisible. Right? Oh, no, there's this whole way. Pigs now. I see ya. Ow, frickin' baby. Okay, we popped the babies. Pig. I like the green eyes on my horse. Look after from on a platform then. Ooh. Bottles? How many bottles? 10 out of 8. Oh, is that like on each level? Okay. Wait, so were there 4 of these on each, like, world? Because I missed a lot of them, if that's the case. Oh, well. I think I've only done 6 total. Both sides look like they have goodies. I think that side's the one I need to get to first, though. Fell. Okay, drop it as I'm running off of it. Okay, you can chase me, fella.
Only a few find the way. Some don't recognize it when they do. Some don't ever want to.
Thanks for that. Okay. Some time here. Oh, we can't go forward. Awesome. House.
Lizzie hated locked rooms. Her room was further from the fire than mine. Smoke could not have killed her. She never locked her door. And besides, she knew another way out of the house. Out of the window. Someone incapacitated or killed Lizzie. Then locked her door, then took the lamp downstairs and started the fire to cover up their crime. Their plan was to kill us all.
We're detectives. Okay, there's the pig. I've got the star.
Confront what frightens or offends you. Reckless or insulting talk should never go unchallenged.
Surprised the executioner's not here to laugh at us.
A special place. Never rejected dessert, I suspect. Nor tea if cake was on offer.
Okay, so queen is this way. Executioner this way. Wake up. Where we battle the executioner. Maybe not. Oh no. It's not there, there's more. Here, let me on that platform. Okay, I didn't see this. Ugh. I want that gold tooth. Must keep like barely missing it. Oh, it falls. Damn. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it. Screw it. Okay. Oh, is he gonna chase me through this maze? Okay, let's go down. Oh, a bottle. Stomping up there. Not looking forward. Oh, hey, Kuma. Oh, what are you streaming right now? I have no idea what she said. Okay, let's take out the ground bits once, then we'll worry about the big tar babies. This armored one has, like, an ass. Opens. Is it this way? Or yeah. There wouldn't be teeth for otherwise. Ow. Okay, that was exactly half my health. So I cannot get hit at all. Delicious. Eat it! Stuff your face, Alice. Now it's a fair fight. Red outfit anymore. Whoa. Oh, this is awesome. Wild giant. Oh, this can attack by stomping or pounding. Attack the queen's towers to expose her heart. Break down the castle gates that block the way. Gonna slap everything. Oh, can I break that? There we go. My health's actually pretty low. Okay, we got a little bit of health. That's what I'm talking about. This is insane. Okay. We have to get that artillery. Too bad I can't dodge in this form. Do I have to go stomp on where they're spawning from? Probably. Dude, that's sick.
It's only a flesh wound.
It's just a flesh wound. Alice's walk animation was always this. Let this thing fire again and miss us. Okay, rip tentacle. I need my heart. Shoot one more time and miss it. Heck yeah. This tentacle. Always look for the lone tentacle. So good.
Please go away.
Oh, I can just about upgrade I think I can upgrade the hobby horse again, maybe even. Almost. I think it's 800. What do I? Oh, I can't upgrade my weapons. Okay. Fair enough.
Unwelcome visitor, return from whence you came.
From whence you came.
Cease and desist!
Rip the heart out. Feast upon it. Casually placed there. I should have stayed big. Why would I ever want to be small again?
You are once two bits of the same psyche. So where does that leave you?
I don't know.
Go away! There's no reason to proceed.
Ugh. Okay.
His hand was slimy, Alice. Like an eel from the Isis. And his name won't help. Bumby, if he ever qualifies, his bedside manner will require improvement.
Let's slide down this tunnel. Ow. Of course, even in here, there's sliding freaking puzzles. Oh, those teeth are disgusting. Not these teeth, though. We're in the heart chamber. Okay, I've got my weapons now. I said we'd go with Hobby Horse. A unicorn! Wait, what? Why? Why is it not showing correctly? Let's go back. Okay, there we go. 444. Eyes were hearts. Of course. Oh. Yes! Here's another complaint. When the camera pans away like that for like a little, like, it's not even cinematic, but just to like show me something opening or happening, time doesn't like stay still. Enemies can still hit me even when I'm not even visible on the screen and have no idea how to defend myself. So that's another small annoyance. Give me this tentacle. Oh, there's the cannon. Nope. Awesome. So let's let it shoot at us at least one more time. That way it won't be able to shoot us while we can't dodge it at like point blank. The enemies down here in the cavern. Ooh. Peppermill. Oh, okay. Lovely. Peppermill, something over there? Oh, okay, yeah, there's another hurt on that other side. I think I can probably hit it from over here. Okay, now the problem is just timing. wait for the closest one to start rising. Watch the X-Wing rise. Okay, we do have enemies. These weird red bloody runes. Oh. Let's use our new and improved hobby horse. Okay, that's her throne. Inside the goopy innards. Goopy carbonara. Oh.
I was expecting someone else.
You don't know your own mind.
It's nearly a complete stranger.
What you claim not to know is merely what you've denied. You've recaptured your vagrant memories. What are you doing with them? You once rejected my attempts to control our lives forcefully. But now you've allowed another to succeed in my role.
I won't miss your tentacles.
You'd prefer the hot, stinking breath and unyielding attention of a potent, unreasoning, unfeeling Hellraiser? I don't think so.
Can you give me more than a warning? Caterpillar said you might help.
I'd need a better reason to respond than what's currently on offer.
If you don't, we're all doomed.
Not doomed, forgotten. I may survive here, but you're finished. You see the pattern of destruction? I know you do. The train is trying to destroy all evidence of your past, and especially the fire. Now, who would want that? Who benefits from your madness?
The destruction of Wonderland is the destruction of me.
Indeed, and vice versa.
I've set it in motion. I can derail it. This is good for me. I'm not insane. I didn't kill my family. I am fine. I'm not mad. I'm innocent. I mean, not guilty. What's happening? What are you doing?
The train must be stopped. But there's more to do. Your view conceals a tragedy. The whole truth you claim to see eludes you because you won't look at what's around you.
Ah!
There is no method in this madness.
My professional opinion, madness is often a treatable disease, though perhaps not in this case.
Authority must be obeyed, or it must be overthrown.
Cruel to be kind, that's my technique, as they say. But she's as mad as a hatter, poor dearie.
Worst is over, and over, and over. Forget it, Alice. Forget it.
Can't distinguish reality from illusion. Remember your last journey? An elephant never forgets where she left her trunk. When traveling by train, a valise, never bigger than your head. I may be wrong, Your Grace, but I doubt it. Down this path of primordial ooze and sideways
once again. Indeed, Doctor, well demanded, I'm sure. I mean to say, it's very hot in here. I mean to say, fuzzy.
Fuzzy.
And she's no helping. Oh, no, no help at all.
Humiliation, I say. I approve your release, and back you come like a bad penny. Reputation in ruins. People talk, Alice. I'm an old dog, ready to bone. Don't you know? Loyalty. He's never run away from home. Stay, Alice. Sit.
What? Help! I have no idea if this is actually the real world or not. Surely they wouldn't just leave my door open, so they clearly can't be.
It isn't what's-her-name from the Idiot's Ward.
Yeah, it's Alice, Uncle's prize lunatic.
The instruments are gruesome, but a hole in the head gives the troubles more space. Just the thing for your stone of madness. Good for seizures too, maybe. You must be as sick of those as I am hearing you whinge about them.
Fuck. Bloodletting.
Some mental conditions are relieved by bloodletting. Doctor thinks it won't be effective against your symptoms, but I am at the end of my tether, and these leeches need the work.
A baker's dozen, nurse. Let me put them on her.
No, me. I can make them hurt.
I think after this sequence...
I know.
Which way's up and which way's down?
I was gonna say...
Your prayers.
Don't interrupt. If I can't...
Go to the lavatory.
Oh. Maddening.
Yes, you are. But what am I?
I'll give you...
A present? You shouldn't. I've nothing for you.
After this sequence, I think I'm... Whoa. Gonna take a little... A little break.
What? Where? Is the fox among the pigeons? Sly devil.
Moved out of the hen house then. What? What?
It's actually like a much nicer looking, like cleaner looking ward up there. And it's just like the clean area.
Come now, Alice.
Untextured.
Am I not to be as much honored and obeyed as the Queen? Is that asking too much? I want what she wanted. Give yourself over to that. Trade the tentacles for the train. It's altogether a better ride. It's that or back to Rutledge.
Never a kind word or reward for services rendered. Don't I deserve a bit of luck? Dog. Pessel was right known to me, I say. Brought you out of the asylum. Now you go back on your own accord.
I told your mother, dear. You're a distant and stubborn child, too content in her own world. Young women need to leave their wonderlands. The real world is not so wonderful. You'll need to grow up. Perhaps some more time in care.
You look decent enough, but appearances deceive. I know you for an unstable and violent person. I can't say I'm surprised you've been incarcerated in the asylum again. A long stay under supervision would serve you right.
Okay. Hello, sir. Yeah, I'm going. Ah. Following these lights. Right. Or is it just gonna... Oh.
Help, Alice! We need your help! Don't desert us! Again! Don't ignore us!
Why do you suffer? The Queen's tyranny is just a memory. She has no power over you,
what
does she?
Our enemies come and go, but now a new evil reigns, and this fiend's malevolence has eclipsed the conquered queen's.
I guess that's where I'm going. Oh, cool. I have a hideous outfit. I hate it. I think that's a good time to call it a night, though. So yeah. Thanks for chilling with me. And, I guess I'm streaming next on Saturday. More, Shadowrun Hong Kong. Well, peace out. Later.